friends, my name is Akshaya. I am from JPHS Pegadapalli 9th class. Today we will learn about ratio. What do we mean by a ratio? In our daily life, many times we compare two quantities of same type. In certain situations, comparison by division makes better sense than comparison by find out the difference. Thus, a ratio is comparison of two quantities of same type by division. Let us understand with an example. Here are 5 scales and 7 pens. We write the ratio of 5 pen scales and 7 pens. 5:7. Read as 5:7. 5:7. 5 is called as the first term. And 7 is second term. Because we first mentioned scales 5, second 7 pens. The ratio of 5 scales 5:7, because 5 is scales are mentioned first. In the ratio of 7:5, pens are mentioned first. Seven and seven is to five are the not same ratio, because 5:7 is equal to 5/7 and 7:5 is 7:5. Thank you.